Hey guys, welcome back to another video on our live stream. Let's do this shit, boys. Let's get out of here. Let's go get a car. Let's head to the packing mission. Poor lady, my car now, bitch. My car now.
Vicky, this is Ray Pacino, the man keeping your Irish friends in liquor.
I thought I was doing that.
I hear you need work. I want to throw you a bone, Vicky. Come over to Drusilla's in Little Italy. We'll have a little sit down.
A little sit down. Yeah, last video, something happened to the file and it got unusable for some reason. I can't use it. So last video, me doing that shit is gone. RIP. I could record a Twitch video log or whatever. Pay for that shit. Let's catch up with this guy. Yeah, that mission is deleted now. RIP. RIP that mission. Come on, taxi. Taxi, boy. Let's get out of here. Let's get the hell out of here. Get out of here. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Sorry, please. And we're at the location. Hey, the last mission. We ran up to the apartment and it got deleted. Video got deleted, so RIP that mission.
There he is!
Nico Bellic!
Nico, these are my two brothers. Well, two of my brothers. Two of the counts. Derek and Gerald.
Hi.
Derek has just returned to the family fold after a good few years in the old country, involved in the struggle. Sort of like you, I'd imagine. And Jerry's the man. And you remember Michael, St. Michael?
Yes, it's nice to meet you.
Nico's a trip, man. I met him through that Puerto Rican coke dealer.
So you want to involve him in family business? What do you know about him?
What I know is he likes a fight and he ain't the fucking law.
Oh. No offense, mister. That ain't good enough.
Well, it's good enough for me.
He's a good lad, Jerry. Was I talking to you and Brett Halfwit? Make a point of not talking to the unfortunate victims of brother-sister marriage.
Don't you speak about my parents like that.
Oh, you're like fucking Cleopatra. 15 generations of brother-sisters fucking, and you're so thick you take orders off my idiot brother, Packy. Who's so stupid, he had to tattoo his name on his arm.
If there is a problem, I'll go. No trouble. I have other ways of making money.
There's no problem. Jerry just likes to think he knows best about everything, which is why he's been married 3 times already and still won't admit he likes men.
No problem. I'll leave you boys to it. Don't screw up. Packy, take care of Derek. He's been away. And you? Nothing,
It's only two car door. Hello, you came just in time. You came just in time. Go to the bank. Shit, man, we're gonna do a bank robbery. Excuse me.
Here's how the shit is going down. We're gonna go inside and each take down a security guard. Me and St. Michael here are gonna handle the civilians, while Nico and Derek manage the employees. Anyone tries anything, you put them down hard. Once the situation has been controlled, Derek's going to rig the vault door with explosives.
I got enough PE4 here to get through anything they throw at us.
PE4? I never heard of that. It's some limey name for C4 that Derek here picked up over there.
I ain't having this argument with you, Patrick. Safe to say, what we're using is controllable enough to go through any vault door without incinerating whatever's inside. Not gonna leave much residue on the notes either, so they should be washable.
Well, they're going to be washable, all right. Can't wait to see what sort of kick C4 residue is gonna give me when I snort up a line of chop through one of them notes.
First, you're a fucking charmer, Patrick. Second, it's PE4, not C4.
Whatever, at least I'm honest about my habits, Derek.
You know nothing about nothing, Patrick. I'm honest about me demons.
Hit the needle on the old head there, did I, Derek?
Expression is, hit the nail on the head, Backy.
Really, Michael? You don't think I know that? Jerry was right about you, Mikey. Your parents must have been twins to produce a kid as dumb as you. I'm surprised you ain't got three eyes, no balls, and a club foot.
Don't bring my parents into this, Packy.
All right, all right. Do we all know what we're doing? Once the vault door blows,
shit,
we want Nico and Michael to go down into the vault to get the money while me and my brother handle the crowd control.
All makes sense to me. If you guys can stop arguing for a few minutes, then I think we might be okay.
Shit. God damn it. God damn it, dude. We're crashing the car all over the place. Hitting shit all over the place. Yeah, that last video got corrupted for some reason. Unable to use it. We completed the mission. We went out to some guy's apartment on the 21st floor. Killed everybody. Killed him. And we passed the mission, basically. We passed the damn mission.
Oh, this traffic is terrible.
These guys are so slow. So damn slow. Head to the yelled out. Head over there. Let's do this shit.
Here we are. Wait until you're inside to get ballied up.
Ballied up. Hey, there's the guy from Ballad of the Gay Tony. He's from Ballad of Gay Tony.
None of you fucking fucks move! Get on the floor!
None of you is gonna get a medal for playing hero. All you's gonna get is a bullet to the heart.
Don't none of you worry about nothing. We're here for the bank's money. It's going to a greater cause.
Shut up and handle the safe.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the fucking door.
Okay. Okay. Wait a minute. I got it.
Get on the floor! Now!
But sir!
You too!
Okay, okay!
Everyone got on the damn floor, even you, main character, Battle Gate, Tony.
Hey, yo, I'm a gun club member. I'm gonna take these rookies downtown. With me. What's your name, son?
Luis. This is such a good idea.
Yeah? I said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places, but I scored a touchdown and won the game. World was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
This guy is gonna do something.
The PE4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people, we're your friends. Me and me brother here.
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
Trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people. Fuck your cause. That shit's over.
Island's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you said Bloody Island. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you! Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do.
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half a Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night.
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us!
He's Save dead.
Michael! Save fucking Michael!
Rip St. Michael. Get that damn money, boys. Get the damn money. Let's head down here. Get the damn money. Get that damn money. Get that damn money. Rip St. Michael. Let's get out of here. Cops are gonna be everywhere. It's gonna be a big pain in the ass. St. Michael died, rip him. Rip St. Michael. There's a lot of people here. There's a ton of people. Fuck. Let's follow them. Shit, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. Shit, we died. We died. Rip. It's not good. Do this shit over again, I guess. Damn, car exploded. Went flying. Surprised we survived that shit. Try that over again. Let's do this shit over again. God damn it. God damn it, dude. Three leaf clover. Let's do this shit. Let's do this shit, goddammit.
Alright. We're heading to the southern Algonquin branch of the Bakers. Nico, the designated driver.
God damn it, I want to get the passenger side. Steal this car. Undercover partners. Should be able to do it better this time. Should be able to get this done better. Should be able to do it this time, hopefully. Should be easier this time around.
Very clear about the way things is going down, boys. Me and Michael are on the civilians. Derek and Nico are on employees. Derek, did you sort out the charge for the vault door?
What's that mean? Of course I sorted out the charge. What do you think I've been doing all day?
I don't know. Nodding off with a needle sticking out of your arm?
Patrick, you were such a sweet little boy when I left this city.
You was gone a long time, Derek. From what I remember, you've changed too.
This is an emotional moment. I can feel the brotherly love in the air. Maybe we should just talk about the job, though?
Sure. So, Derek, you got the charge rigged up to your phone.
Had a bit of trouble with that. Couldn't find a pager to rig the blasting cap to. Had to put the thing on a timer.
All right, we can roll with the timer, that's cool. Nico, when the door blows, I want you and Michael to go down into the vault to get the cash. Grab as much as you can carry.
Okay.
No need to tell me twice, Packy. I'm ready to go. Pumped is what I am.
Thanks, Michael. Knew I could count on the dumbest member of the group to throw himself into proceedings the most willingly.
I was just saying how I do what you said, Packy. No need to get abusive.
There was no need for a brother and sister to get married, but your parents did that, and now you're here.
I can think of one reason they needed to get married. They were so ugly that no one else would have them.
Nothing like a sibling's love, eh, Derek?
Nothing like it. Nothing could make me love Francis, though.
Fucking Frankie. He'd be pissed if he could see us now.
God damn it. Cops are on us, shit. God damn it, dude. God damn cops. Just because we hit them. Just because we hit one. Shit. Off us, thank God. Get some armor.
Hey, be cool, all right?
Okay, buy some armor and get the hell over. This time does not die. That was a rookie's mistake last time. Rookie mistake. Do this shit, boys. Get in the car.
Jesus, these fucking roads.
And we're here. Skip the shit. Skip it, we already seen the shit. Rob a damn bank.
Everyone, keep your heads down.
Okay, let's get that money. Get the money, damn it. Get the goddamn money. Should be a lot of police out here.
It's a freaking factory out there. Shit.
Follow kill these bastards. Okay, we did it.
You can't escape from a copter, tough guy. Give it up. LCP.
Shit! They sent a chopper after us. There ain't no getting away.
We're done. Control yourself, Derek. I got a plan.
Let's bring this buffer down. Empty everything we got in here.
We ain't doing that here. Follow me. We'll lose him in the subway.
Go down the subway. Let's get down here. Shit, dude.
Tracks, come on!
Get the hell over. Holy shit.
We can't let these cops pin us down in here!
I haven't seen combat like this in so long!
Where are you all? Follow me!
God damn it. Died. Shit. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, dislike it if you dislike it. Blue Orb Cop for now. See you guys later. Take care, guys. Take care. Do this shit over again. God damn it. God damn it, dude. We failed. Shit.